I really hope things do get better soon, except right now it doesn't feel like anything's going to change.
Do you ever go to lunch with no one by your side? 'Cause the moment you arrive, they'll leave the table. Calling me everything but my name, need I remind you again? Just call me Rachel. How would you feel if you're running home crying like yourself in your room? Don't want anyone to see ya while everyone's having fun outside and you're telling yourself. At you weird, calling you a loser. All these girls wearing bubblegum pink. Guess I didn't get the memo 'cause they're laughing at my blue shirt. Well, I hope you're feeling good about you treating someone you know like a perfect stranger, 'cause it's easier than standing by my side. Oh.
Somebody is bullied or abused because of their appearance or identity. For a reason, such as the makeup they wear, their hairstyle, or any figures that are unique to them. Beauty shaming can have this lasting effect. Not only can make it people feel afraid to celebrate and explore their own beauty and individuality, but it can also lead to those targeted experiencing low self-esteem, eating disorder, depression, anxiety, self-harm, and in some of cases, suicide. The video also showed that you don't have to lose your self-confidence, no matter what you are, because self-beauty and satisfactions can be seen when you start loving yourself and being a good person. The purpose of the video is to provide awareness for people who are judgmental, has two words, and give an also inspirational message that the way you think, your character, and what you love doing is makes you a beautiful. A beautiful person is one who knows that they work. This is someone who views himself or herself as a worthy person without looking down on others or comparing themselves with others. The target audience of the message is everyone, because we know that everyone feels a lack of their own beauty. First is visual, because it is easy to well to describe, and people are convinced that she is really has a lot of acne, and as well as the clothing that she was a student, it is a very helpful to express the message also through the text. We understand the message we want to convey in the video. People are convinced that it's really better, because if you don't experience things, we don't learn how to fight for ourselves. Visual communication is the critical part to the methods of combining important information, like used in the video presentations. Second is gestural, because she has been successful in showing her true beauty, even though she is experiencing beauty shaming. Her gestures when she used the product proved that she was not ugly, and that she was had a special beauty, and that he was a reason why he became a proud of herself. Third is oral, because of the background music, we feel the message of the story better, and it expressed the sadness of the character more. Also, when the character was successful in overcoming the beauty shaming that she experienced. And lastly is fashion. When she overcome the beauty shaming he experienced, he faced the camera and everyone saw it, because all we know that everyone has a social media. It became a way for her to be more beautiful, because she loved and she took care of herself. It became a way for her to express her proud in her own beauty more. Yes. With the help of communications mode, we understand the story better, and it provides a good flow so that the story can be told better. Further enhance the development of any plan or strategy to reach the predetermined goal. Help in developing soft skill and friendly relationship. They help to making the world decisions making process more effectively. It is also a great help to be able to further improve the quality of the message through the many means of communications that they improve the rotations of content. For me, the visual is the more dominant, because that's the way the viewers are convinced, and that's where the improved message and purpose that you don't have to lose your self-confidence, no matter what you are, because self-beauty and satisfactions can be seen when you start loving yourself. Also, give an inspirational message that the way you think, your character, and what you love doing is makes a beautiful. A beautiful person is one who knows what they are worth. This is a someone who views himself or herself as a worthy person without looking down on others or comparing themselves with others. Shapes the overall message by delivering an inspirational message that motivates everyone. By showing self-confidence, it gave an important message to someone like me that you will find the true beauty when you begin to love yourself first. Many are already saying that there is no hope and nothing will change. Even sometimes in ourselves, we do not know if there is any hope. Because of that, no longer have to encourage to fight anymore, especially when those around us are purely negative. Such as a situation is a misleading, because we do not know where we can to find to encourage to fight more. But in the video, because of her self-love, she found her true beauty. But when the woman used it and went viral on social media, the feedback was good and encouraged everyone. It is show that we just need to believe in ourselves and be sparred by negative people so that we can enhance ourselves better.
The motive behind the misleading information is to be able to give that broad thought regarding the beauty she needs, that it is no joke the pain and sadness of someone who feels it, and it can result in unpleasant things for a person.